According to the publication by Michael Hart in 1978, called 100, a ranking of the most influential persons in history, Prophet Muhammad is the most influential person in the entire world history. Even though unlettered, Prophet Muhammad was an outstanding diplomat, merchant, orator, legislator, recipient of divine book, army general, reformer and philosopher. This is why Prophet Muhammad is ranked as number one on the top of the most influential persons in the world history.